Did you know in Logan, Hugh Jackman actually admitted to having two regrets from retiring as Logan? His first regret was that he never appeared in an Avengers movie, but his second regret was that he never appeared in a Deadpool movie. Jackman and Reynolds are very close friends, and it's been a long time running joke that Wolverine and Deadpool will be doing cameos in each other's movies. Deadpool even mentions this in both of his movies,